502 Insights, where we talk about a little bit of everything.
The Dolphin Show.
Not only we're able to do hunting sessions with the animals as well, We are also able to do playtime sessions with the animals as well. As you can see, Jeff just flew through a boat tree in the water, which is considered a dolphin toy, and Alejandro went to retrieve it. Now, we call these toys secondary reinforcers, and they're one of the many ways we get to interact with the animals every day. Always coming up with new ways to interact with them is one of the most creative and fun parts of our job. And of course, it is one of the most rewarding for us as well. Great job, everyone. All of our dolphins are very unique, and getting to know them is a huge part of what we do. And now that you know them a little bit better, let's hear it one more time for some of our dolphin stars. All of our dolphins are very special to our entire SeaWorld family. As kids, many of us came to SeaWorld, and we were first inspired to want to learn more about the ocean and all of its incredible animals. We were seated right where you are seated today when we were first inspired to want to learn and get to do more to be able to have everyone know and understand marine mammals as well as other animals in the ocean. Now, at this time, we're gonna have some of the other dolphins you haven't met yet come out and join us so they're able to show off for you as well. We have a total of 13 dolphins who are going to be in the show today. And you just got to meet about 6 of them. And at this time, we're going to have some of the other ones show off for you as well. We've been able to build a relationship with all the dolphins. And we pretty much have been able to know how they all behave and their different personalities as well. Not only we get to do customary behaviors with them, but they're also able to do shows, playtimes, and we are able to build a relationship with all of them. So now, at this time, we would like to show you what our dolphin days are like with you.
Thank you. to you in a second with what's called his pectoral flippers. Those pectoral flippers that are on the side, if you were to take an x-ray of them and your hand, those pecs in your hand, you would see a similar five bony structure. And they use them to stop and steer. Check them out. Good job, Tiger. Excellent. Now we're going to come all the way down here and ask you guys an even harder question. Can you tell me where you think Tiger gets a lot of his power and strength from? That's right. That tail right there is attached to an area right below it called a peduncle. Yes, it's a peduncle. Okay, so it is a peduncle. It's a very long word, but that peduncle, the tail fluke, those two adaptations combined. That's the powerhouse of the dolphin, and that's what allows him to jump super high in the air. There's something else I want to share with you, and this is fairly new for him. Let's see if he'll do it. Come here, Tiger.
The memories we make at places like SeaWorld can inspire a lifelong fascination with the ocean. And when you care for the world and the animals that call it home, we celebrate life. So let's make this day and every other day a big celebration! Thank you very much. And remember, let's celebrate life, our world, and each other. And enjoy a day here at SeaWorld. At this time, we're going to ask everyone to please remain seated. We're going to have you exit the theater.